Alice? Are you still waiting for your brother? He hasn't come to get you yet?
Yes, Mr. Smith.
Don't cry. Don't cry, Alice. Hey, I'll wait with you until he comes, okay? Let's go inside. Alice, let's talk about class. Is it too difficult for you?
I didn't like math, Mr. Smith. It's too difficult.
That's why you couldn't do your homework?
I tried to ask Jack, but he was sleeping. He's very tired when he comes back home.
Is there anyone else at home that could help you do your homework?
No, I'm all alone waiting for him.
I really don't want to do this. But now I have to report her situation to Child Protective Services. No, I have to stay late. I don't fucking know why, okay? It's not like I'm happy about it. Look, I'll see you later tonight. Okay? Bye. Mrs. Golden, is everything in order?
Yeah.
Would you mind if we came in, take a look at your home, make sure everything's fine? You would kill your husband. Are you sure there's no one else in the house?
Yeah, I guess I'm sure. I'm sure.
Would you mind if I took a look at your home just to make sure everything's okay? Would that be okay with you?
Sure. Of course, yes.
Okay.